All right, guys, so we got a F-150 with a Roush 2650 supercharger going up against a bolt-on M3 on E85. Guys, round two. Let's see what happens.
On that one.